Here we go. June 1995 Frontier Day Parade, sponsored by the Milford Miami Township Area Chamber of Commerce. We are off and running. We've got 140 some units here today. So let's get with it, and we're going to have a parade here in Milford, Ohio. So guys, here we go with the police departments, Miami Township, Milford Police, the Dare Car, and some of their goodies they have confiscated here for people that's been picked up. That's a beautiful car. And here's the Milford Eagle Band. Let them play. And the next car is our president of the Milford Area Chamber of Commerce. Along with him is Nails by Mimi and CJ. And our Grand Marshal, Judge John L. Watson, retired. John and family. And the mayor, and now we've got the city manager, Dave Maynard. He's new to Milford, so he gets to cut the Frontier Day parade right early here. And the township administrator, Frontier Day chairman, Jeff Likens. There's the Miami Township trustees. Fire Department, EMS. Sparky. Loveland Sims Township Fire Department. Miami Township, Life Squad. Right behind the fire department is the Imperial Hillbilly Gals. Right behind that is a 1929 Ford Roadster, Paris Linville. 1929 Ford Roadster. Oh, there's Frisch's big boy. Hey, there's Charlie with Snoopy and the gang. Can you name them all, kids? Check it out. See if you can get all the Snoopy bunch on the Evans float. They've had a nice float in the parade for the full 33 years. Angelo Pizza. Herman's Florist Model A truck. Promont, the Historical Society with an antique car. Sam Bateman and family, representative for our district. Sam's got his grandkids out too. The Terrace Park Old Time Band. Mike Albert's leasing. Super cut. And pro cut. McDonald's, the McDonald's restaurant. Papa John Pizza. That's a strange looking piece of pizza there. Thriftway Stores. New owners to our community, same old name. Glad to have them aboard. Lima Township Park Levy service truck coming up here. Next is Milford Youth Baseball Association. Yeah. Next coming up is the Frontier Square Dance Club, local square dance club here in Milford. Starts classes every year in September. Good way to get the heartbeat up and keep your exercise. Okay, wave at the camera.
Back out, circle. Out of and a left with a corner, sudden bend. Around a left brain, everybody say, hey! Hand over hand, you do grind. My name, move around with a rickety stew. Take a little go, moving, talking,
talking. That's Mr. Jack Platty's there, the caller for the club.
Back out, circle with a left, around, sing, bend. Out of and a left with a corner. Come back, you do side toe, when you don't step on her. Bend star left in the middle of the ring, and you will pick up your partner. Star promenade and take along here and there. Come down the line, ladies and gentlemen, the Frontier Square. Monica.
If I wasn't sitting here, I'd be out there. Pack 846 and 241, Cub Scouts. Springmaster tumbling team. They're going to flip for a mile down the road. That's got to be. For cheerleaders, youth cheerleaders. Who has more fun than that bunch of kids? Next up is the USA Dog, very defender of Greyhound. They may have a pet for you, just give them a call. And right behind them is the Claremont County Dog Training Association. A lot of people try to get me to obey commands like that, but I just don't do it too good. Those dogs are well trained. Milford Girl Scouts and Brownies. Troop 528 coming up. Kinder Care. Like Ladybug Nursery School. And Royal Family Fitness Center. They were nominated the Business of the Year here in Claremont County in the hometown of Milford. High steppers. Girls put on a great show. And that's a mile walk, start to finish. This is the Milford Chiropractic Association. Local doctors pulling together for the good of the community. And that's Job's Daughters Lodge. Country attitudes. Now, if you really want to get the heartbeat up, this is the way to go. Braves ball team, MYBA. Vermont County Head Start. Heart and soul performance. Vermont County Senior Citizen Service. Milford Yankee baseball team, sponsored by the Montgomery Transmissions. Milford's girls softball team. They're a bunch of little devils. Wildcats. Let's see, there comes the Lycans Company. Was their tractor division. Lycans operates Friends convenience stores. Lycans Fuel Oil Company. And then Lycans Transport. And Lycans Distributed Pennzoil. Next is Milford Masonic Lodge number 54. They have a barbecue booth down at the Frontier Day ground, so go down and get a barbecue. Here comes the show. Syrian Shrine Temple units, they're all here tonight. Shrine Temple color guards coming up here. Thank you. Okay, now the big boys has got their toys out of the road, and we've had the racers and a few other units here. We're going to be moving right along. We're about halfway through the parade right now. We have the Live Oaks Career Center Army Junior ROTC Color Guard. Throw High School drill team and marching band. West Shell Realtors. Christ Presbyterian Church. And I just got another drop of rain. United Methodist Church. Jay's Garden Center, Barnyard Frolics. Going on a hayride, I believe. There's old Jay out there himself. Batavia Baptist Temple float. Cub Scouts pack 555, den number one. Judge Waller. And Kroger's of Milford. Don't see a team of mules very often. Mr. Pig. And the Grassy Run group. This is a group of early settlers. They set up like they used did when they first settled the area. They have a real nice rendezvous in March up in Georgetown. Grassy Run group. Greater Cincinnati Bowling Association and Claremont Savings Bank. Milford Theater Guild. Miss Wendy, Wendy Restaurants. Country Review, Good Time Dancers. Amico Transmission. Americanos. They're sponsored by the local American Legion post here in Melbourne. Thank you. Boy, Mama won't have to rock those kids to sleep tonight. Cup pack 280. Homeowners Concept sponsors the Kick of America Beauty winner. Production Machine Tool. The Twirling Panthers. Mr. Glenn Mankert, Fraser Williams, Chevrolet Oldsmobile, Geo, RV Center. have the car and truck club here coming up. Got some real gems out there. Take a look at this crazy red truck out here. Man, it does all kinds of things. It's one of them jumping beans. Claremont Cant Lumber Company. They furnish trucks for the parade and help us a lot on our frontier days. Claremont Lumber Company. They sell log houses. It does look like it's going to rain. Yes, it does. And it's getting awful close, isn't it? But I think it'll miss us, guys. Really do. Man, it's getting dark out there. But we're almost to the end. We got about 10 more entries here. Just hang with us. But you know, this storm has just been going around us all evening. We got a few drops. This parade goes rain or shine. You know, plan on coming to Milford in 96. It'll be May the 31st. Caldwell Bankers. Real estate company out here on the ridge up in Mulberry.
Walk behind the cameras.
And this next one, car wash. We ain't careful, we're gonna get washed. They also are representatives for Cellular One. Handicraft Mills and Supply. They come all over the malls. Hey, they're pushing that one off. Didn't make it. Carney's Ice Cream coming up here. Noah's Ark, Pets. And that's some of their pets. Tupperware trade. Rocky restaurant up on 28th. I think everybody thinks it's going to rain. They're leaving. Milford Oil. Milford Tow coming up. We're getting right to the end again. And now we want to thank everybody for coming out. You can sit in your living room and watch the parade. And Brad thinks it's going to rain, but I don't think so. Okay, we will say good night for 1995, and we will see you in 1996. Thank you. This is Wayne Florey signing off.